a humongous brood now. Cage full of bees. Might have mom up there. Who knows? Right now, look at all that honey I got already. One more big huge sheet of honey here. Scraps. The big brood nest pieces are going to go right in another container box. I'll get them home and let them go real quick. Right back in there. I still haven't found a queen yet. There's my cage waiting for when I see her. I bet I'll end up having to vacuum her in. As you can see, there's a big vacuum here place. And there's bees hiding inside there. So I'm sure behind that next piece will be a huge piece. If I don't see her, I'll end up vacuuming her. We'll see.